We find relief in our future and in our minds. Some of us find relief in imagination. Some of us find relief in escapism or coping mechanisms. Imagination is the heart speaking, and projection simply comes from the mind. The mind can only comprehend what has already happened, and it finds relief in past events. When relief feels empty in the present moment, or our bodies do not feel like they are home to us, we indulge in escapism. When coping mechanisms no longer work, we search for other forms of relief and assurance. Grounding and being unconditionally held is what we really search for. My question to you today is, what can you stay loyal to? Loyalty is a form of groundedness, and it is a form of security. To the individual who lacks direction or vision, the efforts to keep running into every thought, or running to the next minute or next hour or next day, will feel completely endless. With the person with vision, this time is an opportunity, an endless opportunity. Stay loyal to your vision. If you don't have one, find the compassion within yourself and find the grace within yourself that longs for you to be happy. Hope is not lost when you have a vision.